going wild over the idea of superstar Rajinikanth romancing the sensuous Chikni Chameli of Bollywood Katrina Kaif in his upcoming flick Kochar Daiyan, here's a news that may let you skip a beat. Reportedly, it is not Katrina but the leggy lass Deepika Padukone who is roped in to share the screen with Rajinikanth. The news was confirmed via Twitter by Rajni Sir's daughter Sondarya Ashwin, who is also the director of the film, where she stated that Deepika Padukone has confirmed to play the pair in Sondarya's father's flick. Well, Deepika was initially the lead for Rajni's flick Rana, which unfortunately got delayed due to Rajinikanth's illness. Now when he is back with his new project Kochar Daiyan, they are obviously happy that Bollywood's dimple girl Deepika Padukone is their lead yet again. This latest revelation will definitely not be welcomed by Katrina's fans as they have lost the glorious opportunity of beholding Kat and the Rajinikanth romancing together on the big screen. This is Kritika Karat for Rajshree.com.